Hey guys, welcome back. Well, not really welcome back. My first season.
Yeah, so
video. Mm-hmm. And with
Nasir,
my
twin brother.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So yeah. So today we're going to melt
Starburst.
This
Starburst.
Starburst. So like we have a Starburst. So we have Starburst. Mm-hmm.
And we're
going to melt it. Mm-hmm. So right now we're going to put all the extras inside the bag. So let's do that right now.
And we're gonna fast forward us unwrapping the Starburst and putting them on our plate.
Yep.
And yeah.
So 1, 2, 3. We're gonna put it in the microwave. Okay, so we decided not to put it on this because we don't know if this goes in the microwave.
Yeah, if it's flammable or not. So
okay, and now it looks like it looks gross. Oh, you can see me. Okay, so now we're just going to put it in the microwave. So
I just show them our holes.
Yeah,
them now.
We don't know if we're gonna put this. No, we're not gonna put stick in it. But once we put it in the microwave, we have to hurry up and run back, cause like it's gonna get hard really fast.
Right. I see. Okay.
So I guess we have to do our magic.
Mm-hmm.
Ready? 3, 2, 1. So we melted it, and it looks kind of crazy.
Yeah.
Okay. So it's gonna get hard. So we have to hurry up and
mix
it.
And my life is kind of crazy.
Okay,
that's gotta mix it a lot.
So we're gonna take everything and like put it on.
I don't think she knows what she's doing.
I don't actually.
I'm gonna make mine into a lollipop.
Yeah, same.
And I'm gonna freeze it. And then, yeah. So I guess we're making some lollipops.
So we're making a Starburst lollipop.
I'm not gonna be a pain to edit because I'm.
All right, so we're back and we have our creation. Okay, so it's basically a lollipop. Mm-hmm. Made out of
Starburst.
Woo! All right, so I guess this is our final taste and our reveal. Ready? 3, 2, 1. It actually tastes like a lollipop.
Mm. Mm-hmm. So what would you give this project?
9 out of 10. Really good.
8 out of 10.
Thanks for watching.
And I guess we'll see you guys next time.
Subscribe.
And like the video. Turn on post notifications and comment down below what you want to see next.